And we can root for Sapphire.
McLain Ward Sapphire. Ward Sapphire, McLain was the winner just about 1 month ago of the inaugural Pfizer $1 million Grand Prix. In 2006 in Aachen, McLain was a member of the silver medal team at the World Equestrian Games in Aachen.
Yes.
Vault free over tonight's first round, carrying 12.27 penalties. For the United States, McLain Ward and Blue Chip Bloodstock, Pete Grossman, and McLain Ward's Sapphire.
Thank you.